Welcome and good afternoon. My name is Mike Bedics, Director of the Office of Worship and Christian Initiation here for the Diocese of Camden. Welcome to the Cathedral of the Immaculate Conception for our 11th organ recital in our virtual organ recital series. Today, I am with you as recitalist. Pray for me as I make it through our program today that I'll make it through in one piece. Thank you for joining us and thank you for your continued support of this series. Thank you to Father John Fisher for use of this instrument and the upkeep and the care, along with Andrew Ennis, cathedral organist here again for the upkeep and the care of this wonderful instrument. If you would like to support us in the endeavor of music here at the cathedral, specifically the organ music here at the cathedral, please visit camdencathedral.com and there will be a link for you to donate to support our work here. A full version of today's program can be downloaded at camdendiocese.org on the Worship and Christian Initiation page. Again, thanks for joining. Just a little tour through today's program. What I'll be playing will be starting off with a handful of pieces by Johann Sebastian Bach, or the first two attributed to Johann Sebastian Bach, or formerly attributed to Johann Sebastian Bach, from the collection, The Eight Little Preludes and Fugues. I'll be playing the first two, the C major and the D minor. From that collection, the F major was played 2 months ago by Kit Stout. So I figured I would jump in on that collection there and help with some of those as well. Then the third piece will be the closing chorale from Cantata 22, titled Sanctify Us by Your Goodness. The next two pieces are Advent hymns coming from a Bach's organ book, or the Orgelbüchlein, the series of chorales spanning the entire liturgical year. Of course, the liturgical year beginning in Advent, the first two chorales, Savior of the Nations Come and Once He Came in Blessing. I'll play the chorale, the four-part chorale first, and then followed by the improvisation or the chorale prelude on those hymns. And then the final piece to round out the little Bach handful is the chorale from Cantata 147, very familiar to everyone, known as Jesu, Joy of Man's Desiring. The next three pieces will be three trios from a set of 10 trios by Joseph Rheinberger, and then followed by the Ave Maria, Franz Schubert, also should be very familiar to everyone. And the final piece is by Johann Pachelbel. And I chose to play the Chaconne in F minor by Pachelbel simply just to show that Pachelbel wrote other things than the famous canon, a well-known Baroque composer. So I hope you enjoy a nice little piece with 22 variations on the bass line, a favorite of mine. So I'm lucky to share that with you today. So thanks for joining in, and here we go.